So I'm here in the Hewatele plant. It's my first day on site. Here is where medical oxygen is brought in from the air and put into bottles for the hospital. The plant is actually connected to the hospital, which is over there. The guys took us through the hospital where the oxygen ends up, and it was really, it was quite moving actually. There, it was piped to the maternity ward, and instead of in Irish maternity hospitals, which you'd see, it was for three or four children to a bed, along with the mothers as well. So we went through the process today of making sure that the supply was secure, making sure that they have enough cylinders, and just seeing how the process goes right from like from end to end. So from the actual air that's sucked into the plant here, right through the oxygen making process, and then all the way piped and pressurized back to the hospital. So incredibly interesting first day. And obviously why we're here is they want to expand the service to many different hospitals and to many different clinics around the country. So it'll be a big job to see how we can replicate this around Kenya.